stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the Moto2 class final ranking. Even if